Like Come on, guys. on, guys, call them.
Thank you.
Is going to be totally confused.
They're a good team.
They are a good team, but we... no, look, not really. The field is big. So this field is very different from the ones we usually play.
I can see it from the, I can see the whole field.
Yeah, I know.
You're giving way too much in the back. We're not
look,
attacking the ball.
Nick wasn't a match for their right wing.
Well, we're not attacking the balls, we're letting them drop.
Yes and no. It's just a mismatch. They have a fast right wing, which we can't cover. They're playing technical in the middle, which is good for them.
Yeah, they're good. Guys.
And, you know, it's not easy. We're going to fix it.
Real helpful.
Thank you. closer now!
You've got 8 on!
Two! it's saving of the life.
Chase, Brady, well, Chase!
That's quarter, guys. George, that's quarter. 22 minutes. Okay.
No, no, I'm happy with that. Actually, I hate when the referees stop the attack, or when they stop, when they don't give the corner, which you want.
Yeah.
The regulations, and you win the corner, and they say, no, it's gone.
Or you take too long to take the corner.
Oh, if you take too long, that's fine. But if you take too long, but if you win the corner in regulation time, you should really allow them to take the corner. I keep saying this, I need to be a professional referee. I would never stop the corner.
I'm saying a half stop.
Yeah. Yeah, which is completely idiotic, because this is not basketball. In basketball you have, you know, timing and you know, tens of seconds, everything else. This is football. So let's take a 5-minute break, probably less.
There's the old guy.
Yes.
I've seen them. They look great.
They're sick.
Yeah?
It's just that there is actually nothing like it. So
you send it off, don't you, and they send you it back all...
Yes.
Yeah,
no, you just upload to them.
How much?
The whole thing, one year was like $3,000.
Shit, man.
But the ongoing cost too, though.
No,
but look at it this way. You have a squad of 30 people. Everybody chips in. And it's $100, which they didn't. Right?
But the theory's good, my friend. I like it.
I missed that email. Yeah. Damn.
But the thing is, there is ongoing cost. So you play...
But you turn it back to fucking start.
Yeah, I think it's for you or something like that. It's just automatic. So they train artificial intelligence engine in the cloud. Basically does the processing. It simulates pan and zoom as if a person does.
What are the ongoing costs?
So there is a subscription cost. And there is no limits, actually. If I have a game like every day, it's still the same cost. So I think I'm gonna. I can't remember if it's €375 or €375.
Go!
I can't remember anymore. But what one of those two is an annual. Sorry. There is something. In the first year, you have to buy an annual subscription. Then I think following years you can buy monthly or something as such. So we'll see how it goes. I haven't set the pricing because this is July. Like in August, I think. August or September. So when it comes, I'll know. But so far, it's still paid up. Still the same subscription. That's it.
Johnny, bring him up!
Turning ball. Yes.
What?
No. You don't beat that experience. That is, beautiful.
Guys, come on.
Well done, man.
Thank you.
on, Jono.
Yeah. Come on. Ref!